We got something out there that needs fixing. 2, 1, go! The bumper out there. Those cars are old enough where that bumper needs two people to pick it up and throw it on the over the side there. 2, 1, go! Hey, Nate Westerberg, break your stick there. Thank you, sir. Flames under that raffle car there. Are we good?
Okay.
Thank you. Looks like that about does it. That about does it there. Also, we want to thank Wright County Sheriff's Department, the Wright County Reserve, and also in action tonight, we saw the Clearwater Fire and Rescue. Thank you for all you guys did tonight.